Hi, this is Jeremy Morris. I'm holding here one of my all-time favorite power pop albums. This is the second album by the UK band The Records. And this album came out in 1980. I think of all their albums, this one is the most solid. And that's because I think it has the best songs on it. And the songs were written by Will Birch and John Wicks. What a great songwriting team. What makes this band great is they combined the songwriting skills of the Beatles, the beautiful jangle of the Birds, and wonderful harmony vocals, just making this a melodic festival. Songs are great, the band is great, and of course their most famous song comes from the first album. It's called Starry Eyes, and of course that is an awesome song as well. If you're not familiar with this band, be sure to check them out because you're in for a real treat. They didn't last real long, they only made a few albums, and then the original lineup split. The band reformed in the 90s with John Wicks under the name John Wicks and The Records. They continued to make some more albums and some good music. It's all good, but if I could only pick one, this is the one right here. And with the resurgence and popularity of the final record, I find it very humorous and ironic that they named their band The Records. Who would have thought? See you next time.